You're around Tank a lot. He made weight 129 and a half. And usually haters, when they complain, like they talk smack about Tank, about him not making weight. Three fights in a row he made weight, doesn't make it easy.
Oh yeah, absolutely, man. When he around his friends, family, and he in a comfortable environment, it's easy, man.
He worked hard, and
work
he got the job
work
done.
Hard,
he's
work
ready to put
hard,
on a show tomorrow.
Man, he said, man, Mayweather Promotions, Al Heyman and them, they gave him what they wanted, so there's no way he can let him down. So our MO was, you only got one shot to get on the scale. You can't get on the scale. Got an hour to lose 2 ounces and all of that, man. You got to do it in one shot.
And he did it.
And that's what he did. All his little brothers looking up to him, they fighting. So it'll look crazy if he get on the scale and don't, you know what I mean? And he got to come back. So he did it one shot, man. It's easy.
Electric atmosphere. I've been to a lot of weigh-ins. You had rappers there. You had fans. They were cheering. They were booing.
Oh, yeah, Tech and Moose. They like two of the top guys in the city for the rap.
And everybody knows the words to their songs.
Yeah, absolutely.
Don't tell me. I hate a bad bitch.
No, bum bitch.
Bum bitch. Sorry. No, I hate a bum bitch. And the other one was say hello to my Tommy. Tommy Gun, Bomb Bomb, Boom Boom.
No, Dumb Dumb.
Dumb Dumb. Yeah. I'm close. That's a good song. Very catchy.
Yeah.
Dumb
yeah.
Dumb. What's up?
It's like in Baltimore, people. I don't use the word, but people call each other dummies and stuff.
Okay.
But he's like, I'm gonna go. Basically like making dumb cool, like dumb dumb, like I'm just going dumb dumb, doing, you know what I mean?
Cool.
I'm having fun, I'm living life, yeah. Yeah, but yeah, they good dudes, man.
And they brought the way in of life.
Yeah, absolutely.
They made it fun, made time move.
Hey Travis, can I get some cheese?
Stay
tuned. Say a lot. Coach Calvin had about 4 or 5 fighters
and they
on
all,
the card. All made weight, man.
That's
easy,
true.
Man.
I'm sorry.
It's true. No, you're good. They did a great job by Coach Calvin. They did a great job.
Yeah. That's good.
Now you're ready to eat. So we'll turn off the camera. FaceNewsReport.com. I'm back reporting.
Yeah, chicken Alfredo. Yes, sir. There you go, Ellie. Good old pasta.
That's very good for you. You just made weight. Now you're ready to fight tomorrow.
We all made weight, man. It's a team thing.
Some teams do that like that. Like everybody, the coaches, everybody makes weight. So what's in there? It's pasta, chicken, and what else?
Yeah, just pasta, chicken, Alfredo sauce. I normally get broccoli.
Broccoli's very good for you.
I ain't do the broccoli today.